Hello everyone, this is Rohit Shankar Mane and today we are going to see how to prepare pre-PhD research proposal. We all know that after getting into PhD and the completion of coursework, we have to prepare pre-PhD research proposal and we have to present that in front of PhD committee. The format for the research proposal contains research institute or university name and the university logo, research area, research guide, name and his qualifications. Research proposal mainly includes research title, research introduction, definitions of research problem, objectives, hypothesis, research methodology, time framework and the references. Research title should be unique and totally based on the research work. Research introduction is nothing but the introduction about topic. Definition of research problems is nothing but the problems that you are going to sort out in your research. Objectives are nothing but the main aims. With the help of that, you are going to sort out your problems. After sort outing all problems, what will be the outcome or outcomes? Nothing but the hypothesis. And to sort out that problem, what is the method or methods? What are the methods that you are going to do? It's nothing but the research methodology. And to sort out these problems, how much time is required? This is nothing but the time framework and the references. To understand this whole research proposal, I am going to use one of my presentations, which is nothing but the pre-PhD research proposal I prepared on fungal endophytes. Let's see. Molecular bioprospection of bioactive compounds from endophytic fungi for disease management is the title. Prepared by Rohit Shankar Mane under the supervision and guidance of Professor A.B. Vedamurthy, Karnataka University, Dharwad. Presentation and overview. Introduction, objectives, time framework, research methodology, hypothesis and references. Introduction. Here we have to introduce our topic in detail. In present scenario, we are dealing with different emerging diseases in our society due to changed environment and lifestyle. Several researchers are working on different emerging diseases to understand them and to cure them by using natural and chemical formulations. However, still many areas are untouched due to poor knowledge, techniques and myths. Fungal endophytes are the critical organism in the environment residing in the plant tissues without showing any harmful effects on its host life cycle. The finding of fungal endophytes in natural habitat has been insufficient due to some non-sporulating and non-culturable fungal endophytes by traditional method. Several investigations on fungal endophytes from plants have resulted in an excessive knowledge of the group. Definitions of research problem. Here we have to define our research problem. Purification of novel bioactive compounds from new fungal endophytes is current trend. Not all endophytes are culturable due to environmental conditions and these may produce useful bioactive compounds. Due to multi-drug resistance ability of microbes, crude natural products have been used unsafely in drugs manufacturing, which forms the basis for deriving semi-synthetic natural products. Endophytic fungi based medicines are used since Taxol discovery and having mere side effects. Therefore, the present research aims for the different bioactive compounds from endophytic fungi for disease management. Now the objectives. The objectives should be in the view of problems. Objective first is nothing but the isolation, characterization, identification of fungal endophytes. Second, production, purification, structure, elucidation of bioactive compounds. And third, nothing but the applications. Now hypothesis, what will be our outcomes? The present research study will be helpful to identify dozens of new pharmaceutical bioactive compounds from a fungal endophytes, which may help in the drug discovery and the development. It also involves the standardization of fungal endophytic extracts for high quality safety drugs in the treatment of different type of diseases. By this research study, the natural endophytic fungal products may be used in an alternative medicine by replacing the synthetic drugs and minimizing the side effects. Research methodology. Now here we have to explain our objectives in detail. First objective, second objective, third objective. This is nothing but the applications in vitro and in vivo. Now here time framework. Now the time framework is nothing but the UGC regulations. According to the UGC regulation, there are 3 years, nothing but the minimum 3 years for PhD and maximum are 5. So we have to prepare time framework according to the 3 years. References. If you have any question or query, mail me or WhatsApp me. Thank you.